crossbows.
Are you seeing what I am seeing?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people. Trust me.
Do it.
I will win there!
Shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister.
T'Challa! How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against Advanced Adir Mechanics.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split, and Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive, who trusts they will fight for their country, and who knows what they need even before they do. Wakanda, is this how you greet your queen regent?
I just wanted to try that.
So long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Thank you. Leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony, hey.
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man.
No.
Tin Titan.
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. It has to be connected. The tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz.
We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? It sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, no, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know, I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
Let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility. AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
There's a chest with gear close by.
My first.
speed.
We've got the advantage.
Convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice.
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the Nihil.
Oh, handy.
Chest with special resources close to your location. Indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
All right, nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk.
Nice work.
Up, heads up. Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering.
That's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. If we break these scientists out, then we'll find Getz.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above. Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out.
Thank you. We missed us.
Hey, you know, it's okay. What's that prison in here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
We'll handle Guts.
Wanna see all my weapons? Okay!
Thank you. Thank you. Dr. Guts said we were going to be made redundant. There's only so many mouths to feed.
You can't hide in
the rest
forever.
Soon enough, everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full is that Quinjet?
We have room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Guts and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Wind blows! Lightning strike!
I'm beaming with pride!
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want. Maria? Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little Tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned Tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Ooh, yeah, don't think so. It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done. Guards!
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know what, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot. Good.
The tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
More like radiation trail.
Oh, good. I feel much better about going outside now. Okay. Where to? What was that?
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never encountered levels like this.
Wait, not usually lethal? You're not helping him.
I'm monitoring your vitals from here. You're fine.
Then lead with that.
There's the communications array.
We let those guards call for backup. We're toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick.
You got it, Doc. Let's get to that AIM facility.
This is odd. Team's AIM security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had to drop one.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not so bad.
Ooh, nice. I was in the mood to hit something.
Assets secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Yeah, I'm on that thing, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't these guys.
Well, if you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh.
Thank you.
guarantee victory!
This will be simple.
Okay. Yeah. This big guy was downed recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
Well, that explains the high alert. Another shockwave. That bunker's definitely responsible.
Guess we'd better keep moving.
Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here. But you'll need to clear the area.
The numbers are small. This will be a cakewalk.
I'm in the system. Overriding doors now.
Thank you.
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis?
I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom. Whoa. Things are...
Jarvis, what are we dealing with? Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual keys.
Gotta respect the classics. Find me a target with access. We can take care of the rest.
Okay. There's an employee with the keys you need. You're okay.
Target spotted.
To the bottom floor.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay. Is it? You ready? No idea. Same. Same, same, same. Here we go. Busted robots? Once we're through, follow my lead. We don't know what we're gonna find in there. Jim, how's our signal?
All clear. Audio and visual connection is strong.
Fingers crossed it stays that way.
Energy fluctuations in the room up ahead.
Let's move.
What the hell is that?
Keep this quick. I want to keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on the next connection.
Excellent. Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No.
Fall back.
We're gonna break in without raising the alarm. We're gonna need to swipe some credentials.
Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communication.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. waiting for them to regroup. Then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
And our sitting ducks. Perfect. Shall we?
I see him!
Aim patrol. Get ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it.
I almost feel like a bully. Almost. You doing okay, Kate? Seem a bit out of it.
Yeah, sorry. Just thinking about what we saw.
She's working with AIM. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Chattering Abe.
See an entrance through the center.
Sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. These blueprints have to be inside.
Thank you.
does this thing have a name, or is it just...
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, they will shame for me. Those agents eat snow for nothing.
Would it, though?
For my next trick?
Bridge blueprints. What do you think Monica's using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps me up at night. And how's Clint involved?
She keeps secrets like that close.
Okay. We grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right. We're in.
Find the control hub. Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that. There's some mystery project we shut down in North Monica's lab. I still don't know what it is.
Oh, good. That's fun. Located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Hold position, stand ground. Consider it done, Jarvis.
Nowhere to hide.
Wait, were you talking to me or to them?
How's it looking, Jarvis?
This data center is heavily secured. I'm afraid I'll need more time than anticipated.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold them on.
Thank you.
payback.
Server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Passing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Of hostile.
Down.
Through the first firewall. I'm
your magic.
You're safe now.
Another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
There's a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
They're empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost.
Knock them down!
Who's next?
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen. There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Thank you.
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying...
neutralized. Another enemy defeated.
Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True. This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Avengers! Come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this... thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Yeah.
What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right?
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of aim.
Give those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path. Yeah. Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Bring in the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
I owe you one.
Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robot glowing purple?
Sergeant?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Hulk, take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Hey, guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the crew deck. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. Generator. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel! Watch your mouth!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? Not if your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
Nothing sounds like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
This is the door we gotta bust down?
The closest one to the first fuse device. Yes.
Why don't we let Claw know we have arrived? It is only polite.
Ha!
kill the Black Panther and the Avengers. Do not let them near the fuses.
Desperate already, Claw. You have lost your touch. Keep moving. Do not let Claw's minions stop us.
Your chin's here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Claw.
T'Challa, Claw is powering up his fuses.
We will dispatch them quickly.
They will not stay substantial. You will have to be fast.
Where's the closest fuse?
Through the vibranium filters.
Prepare yourselves. This will be difficult.
Before these vibranium particulates start affecting us?
With the nanotech pills we gave you, you'll manage just fine.
That does not mean you should not hurry.
We are through. Heading for the filtering chambers now.
Excuse me, why touch the glowy bits?
You will be broken down into your component molecules.
If it helps, your death would be instantaneous.
Why would that help? You sure this is the quickest way there?
Unfortunately, I am.
Yeah.
foothills of your ancestral mountain. Pathetic.
You're close to the first fuse. Should I mute him?
Let him fume. I need to monitor the progress of his madness.
My father could see me now. Or yours, my king.
At least my father could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
Robotic limb!
Thank you.
Claw!
Not now, Panther!
Shuri, the barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by us.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Claw realizes what you're doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Not that!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to. power bank safe, or I can't stop her. It's...